I just found one of my hairs on this guitar. Sorry, Bud. This is Bud's guitar. Thank you, Bud, for bringing your fabulous guitar. The amazing thing about that is that yesterday Chelsea was like, the best thing about when you come is that I spend 2 weeks after you leave finding your hair and everything. Like, I eat it sometimes. So, Bud, sorry. So disgusting. Sorry. I just have a couple more songs, and then someone else is coming up. I'm just gonna let you wonder if there's another opener. Isn't it mean when there's two openers? It's just like rude. So I have to tell you that I've been spending a lot of time in New York this year because I'm making a new November record. And, thank you, yeah. Not even close to being done, but I appreciate your enthusiasm that will encourage me to record a drum track or something. Anyway, well, I've been there. I started writing I got set up on a blind writing date with my friend Zach, who's a ginger, and we just ended up writing like really well and fast together, and very quickly decided that we needed, this is really happening, people, get ready. We're starting a band called Ginger Bomb. Yes, we found five ginger musicians. That's great. Coming at you in 2018, unless I'm in charge of the project, and then it'll be 2025. I'm just kidding, we're recording a record in December. Anyway, so if you have an affinity for gingers, I really recommend this become your new favorite band. And this is one of our songs, but I want to dedicate it tonight to Chelsea Berry. Story without somebody